It was less than a mile away, right under our noses, literally.
The case of the missing trailer ended with it unhitched and ditched just a minute's drive from where thieves took off with it.
We're pretty excited. You know, there was a lot of people on Facebook that had heard the story and had been praying for us, so it's kind of an answer to prayer.
The trailer is used for Better Together Mexico. It's a religious group that builds churches and homes in Chihuahua. They had just driven back from a missionary trip when someone made off with this truck and the trailer on Saturday night. The trailer sat for 3 days on the side of the road just down the street until a viewer recognized it.
She goes, "I saw that trailer on Facebook." And so she went onto Facebook, found the story that you guys did, called the police, contacted us on Facebook, and called you guys.
So after they found the trailer, one of the incredible things is when boatmen opened the door, all of the stuff was still inside, from tables to an expensive mobile kitchen. Even though there's no sign of the stolen truck, the Better Together Mexico group is counting its blessings.
Just the way everything worked out, it wasn't me. You know, it was God.
A miracle, Boatman says, she never expected. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.